It's tight. Now that's an engine.
I'm gonna put this one into this one to pull up the spare, which is great. Because my eyes are more close where it goes than this one. I'm trying to do my other one off. What's up here? That was soft.
I'm always here.
So long.
What were you looking for? Now what do you need?
Look after yourself.
Why do you even exist?
Shooting on these walls. Why do bats suddenly disappear?
Those are so comfortable. Kazılıyor ha. Unutma bak ya. And he's me in the city. Thank you.
or black one somewhere. Love this one. It's got to the same. I already have this vehicle.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
I can have it because I already got this vehicle. Are you joking me? Can I not sell it?
You alright, Jess? Oh, good. Do you know how much packing you've got left today?
No.
No. What are you going in tomorrow?
The ones
over there.
One's on the keyboard.
What should I need then?
One's on the keyboard.
One's on the keyboard. That's good.
Anything I can do? Anything at all?
Are you going to take a new pair of socks with you? I'm going to put them over there as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There you go. Have you got any spare, toiletries? Or are you just taking the ones that you've already got?
The ones in the...
What can
we do to it? What can I help you with? I'm on the microwave! I'm on the microwave, Monka.
Life is hard when you can have anything. Rather safe than sorry,
I guess. Life can be hard, though, nice.
Is Making decisions is stressful. Your cosmetics are on point.
What are you doing, racing?
Huh?
You're going to do racing a bit.
I'm just doing my car.
You've got an eye for this stuff. Girl is looking good. Don't she look pretty?
I'm just doing my car up.
Well, I don't blame you. Just doing your car up.
Looks
what
awesome
engine you got?
You.
A loud one. Ooh, let's see. All I've done, mate, is put your socks in a bowl, so you know where they are, okay?
Yeah.
So,
body work to match the driver.
The moldy, packed up.
Get him, okay?
Look at her now.
Mocker. Okay, Mocker.
Your cosmetics are on point.
7 o'clock wake up tomorrow.
Yes.
So do you want me to get you up at 6:30 originally, that, and then give you half hour?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or is that going to be a bit too early? Or is that fine by you?
That's fine, so I can get like ready and showered and that.
Alright, wonderful.
I've got to have a shower.
I know. I think you said wonderful.
Because you never know when I need some more.
You're going on a big bird, are you, tomorrow?
Mm-hmm.
A big bird in the sky. Looking forward to it now?
Shy. I'm going to be shy because it's the first few. It's not natural.
Pardon?
It's natural, right? I'm a bit nervous.
Yeah. It's good job.
Last
thing to do is don't really worry about it too much.
It's natural.
It is.
Everybody gets nervous.
Yeah. Especially when you're, you know, going to see the favourite characters. Who are you most looking forward to seeing?
It's Peter Pan.
Not Mickey Mouse?
No.
I thought you said you were going to run up to Mickey Mouse and hug you.
What?
I thought you said you were going to run up to Mickey Mouse and hug you.
I'm going to stop hugging now.
Yeah.
Well, I'm looking to play Captain Hook. I'm going to call him a codfish. I'm blaming on Peter Pan. So it was Peter, not me. Be silly. Look how scary my character is.
Did they do like an Halloween thing?
What home?
No, not like Christmas, they do like Halloween themes. They do anything for.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's what I'm at. Yeah. Oh, but God, my side, Maka. I got to do it, Maka.
Apart from your cartridges, is there anything else that you need to pack?
I don't know. I don't know about that machine. I don't know if I need to take it or not. I don't know if I need to take that machine, I don't know.
Cartridges, the them cards that were on the seat have been packed. But
I don't know about the machines, huh? Yeah, that's what I said.
But you sleep mask. Well, you can pack that tomorrow before you get off.
I don't know if it needs to. Do I need to take my own? I don't know.
But do you need it?
I don't know.
But do you sleep better with it on?
Yeah.
And then I'll ask the question again. Do you need it?
Oh!
You just answered the question 2 seconds ago.
Stop abused.
Okay, right, so let me ask this question, okay? Do you find it better when you sleep with it on? Do you need to take it? Oh, come on, man. It's not that hard. If you sleep better with it on, then you need it, don't you, obviously? Yeah? Alright, there you go then.
Boss?
You owe me 20 bucks.
Nice to the airport.
Good as new. Thank you. Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station.
civilian hangar owner. Give them access to the base.
Okay, just because it's almost legitimate,